So I'm working on making kind of like a little basket that'll fit in our cooler. So you can put it right here and it'll hang down and you can keep things you don't want to get wet in here. And I have a 3D printer and I made this little file where you can basically make an angle. And if you look right here, so you can make that angle, you could change the dimensions, you can change the angle. So let's just change it to 20. So I'm changing it to 20. And you can see you get the different angle. And I realized that's like not sturdy enough, but I want it just for prototyping. So I added an option and you can actually connect the two. So I'm gonna put this up on printables. And right now I have a print going of a bunch of different angles because we were talking about it and we're like, why isn't there a tool where you could just like easily, you know, measure that angle easily? And I was like, well, why don't I just print a bunch of different little angles and figure it out? So if you want to be able to print whatever angle you want easily and quickly, I'll put this up on printables. I'll also print out some triangle squares or angle triangles, and then you can just have a bunch of angles and you can figure out exactly what angle you want. Oh, and if you're into design or 3D printing, consider subscribing to my channel, Rando Tech Nerd. Rando Tech Nerd out.